でトマンの集会にバルハラの野郎がいるんだよ。
負けたバルハラの副総長ハンマ修士から挨拶がある。
トーマンの下につくことにした。
はあ、どういうこと。
バルハラは東京卍会の傘下に下る。トーマンが450人に。
すげえなトーマン。
トーマン、トーマン、トーマン。
ちょっと待って、
そいつのおかげでこの話が成立した。
まさか。
前に来てくれ。
形跡、カマが形跡。
The snake. Think about it. Take over the owl in this bitch. Feel me? Episode 24. Cry baby. Oh my god.
Shino Halloween で得たものもあれば、失ったものもある。一番隊隊長。バジケイスケが死んだ。
てめえのついていきたいやつはてめえが指名する。花垣武道、俺はお前に一番隊隊長を任せる。
いやー、 What? Oh shit.
何?
The commander and I found last. Oh, let's go. The level up.He only wanted to be the team, only wanted to be third. Yo, it's go time, baby. Let's get it.
Yoroshiku onegaishimasu!
Oi, oi, nani naiten da yo?
That's what Giz, what the hell are you crazy?
It's not enough. Baka.
Too hot. Let's go.
So that now, Naoto. Mada.
Oh no, he's going back to the past. Oh shit.
お待たせしてすみません。
え？
お探しの商品、こちらの店舗じゃ取り扱ってないみたいなんですよ。
あれ？なんだこの時計？
But I went balling and got the Roy. Joking. Oh, he balling. Oh, with the Bentley? Mitsuya, Chifuyu, my bad, man.
Ah, what are you doing?京卍会最高幹部。
花垣武道。Top exec. That's right, man.
東卍の幹部になってる。
なんで直人の連絡先がねえんだよ。
うっせえよパン。てめえは黙って食ってろ。
俺は確か五番隊の。
来てねえやつってのは三つやの。
元。
他にも来てねえやついるだろうがバカ野郎。
チャーハンは最後だハゲチャビン。
四番隊隊
長。スマイリ
ー。子さんはよ。
シバ。
彼のおかげで食っていけてると思ってんだ。
ここはガキの遊び場か。
ハンマ修士。
この中にユダがいる。
I'm about to say someone snitched。
ユダ？裏切り者。
いるわけねえだろうが。腐っても仲間だぞ。
バカか。誰も歌ってねえなら、なんで同じ日にガサが入るんだよ。
お疲れ様です。
これゲッチョワイさ。
一、チフユ、ちょっと時間をくれないか。
あ、はい。おかげでも、その尻尾さえつかめない男。こいつが本当に、
exactly.
あの貴
様、You're one bullet away, man.
今くらいの季節だったな。
This time 12 years ago.
あれは全部俺のせいだ。あ、なかった。本当だ、チフユ。
すまなかった。ずっとこうして謝りたかった。
Fuck that. Nigga, you better die. I'm gonna kill you right now.
今日だけは一杯付き合うよ。
はい。すごい poison. Fuck that. I'm not taking it.
この乾杯を。
Get tipsy and shit.
最後に一ついいか。
え？
さっき、バジが死ぬとは思わなかったって言ったけどよ。
But I expose a secret. Are you a time traveler? Yeah, that was. Oh, fuck my life. You see?
Chifu, you, why did you do that? That cut.
Quite a bit, isn't it? Hanagaki.
Kisaki. Did you get the medicine? Stop it, Kisaki.
いい加減口はあれや。たくよ、しょうもねえこと、殺に近寄りやがって。
やめろ、殺の暴走だ。俺の目的は、てめえを当番から追い出すことだけだ。
Course, come on, man.
関係ねえかどうか。
Bring my fucking gun.
それは俺の決めることだ。
You get to decide if he... I'm not.You understand?
から何関係ありませんって顔してやがるんだ。
Fuck my life. Oh my god.
タケミッチは関係ねえって言ったんだろ。そいつは何も知らねえんだ。
タケミッチ。
タケミッチ。
ドラケン君は
死。Fuck my life.
いつの間にか汚ねえことにも手を染めた。頼むぞ、相棒。
Fuck my life, bruh.
安心しろ。お前もすぐに行かせてやる。
なんだお前は。
You see?
そんなもんなのか。
He's like, what are you?
じゃあな。俺のヒーロー。
My hero?All right. That's it? All right, that's it. I guess that's it. Yo. Episode 24? This shit's crazy, man. Shit's fucking crazy. Oh my gosh. My hero. It's crazy.Just hearing him say that, my hero. It just goes back to what, you know, it just goes back to what, when Naoto and Takemichi went to speak with Draken, it was pretty much on death row. Basically, Draken explained to Takemichi that, you know, Kisaki looked up to Mikey as like his hero, you know. That was crazy, man. And then like, you know, 12 years later, November 18, 2017, like literally the same, like, literally,the day like that, like Akisuke was saying, like the day that, like basically, Rambaji's death, like, oh my gosh. And then like another thing I'm thinking about, like they had this whole gathering. Takemichi is pretty much one of the top executive of Tōmen, you know, that boy ballin'.I'm like, dude, you came back to the, you literally became number one, first division. Came back to the future. That boy ballin'. That boy Takuya, Yamagishi, he had his whole squad, man. I didn't even know that was like Yamagishi, man. Yo, Yamagishi looking like, I mean, it would make sense. I mean, that's like his, you know, like his personal advisor for me. Like, dang. Oh, man. That boy was straight balling out of penthouse, all that stuff, man. Top floors. Yo. That boy had a Chanel bag, Bentley, Rolly for me. So they had a meeting. Now the question is like, see, now the question is pretty much, they're in too deep now. Takemichi was in too deep now, because that's the reason why. From what I'm just this is like an assumption or a hypothesis. I'm assuming why Naoto's number isn't in Takemichi's phone is because Takemichi is now part of the upper echelon of Tolman. So in a way, you're kind of dealing with a criminal. You're kind of associating yourself with a criminal. So I mean, there wouldn't be any point to make any type of contact, you know, because like any type of contact would be like, okay, you're a Judas, you know what I mean? You're a snitch. So I mean, it makes sense to cut off contact, you know. But where's Hina? What happened to Hina? Is Hina still alive? Or is she dead? You know? Probably Takemichi just, he's like, bye. You know, either broke up or like she ended up dying. That round table pretty much for that whole meeting. Like, they had, like, a whole bunch of people from, like, Black Dragons from Valhalla, some familiar faces I've seen, some people from the Black Dragons. They're probably in the next arc, you know, so, yeah. You know, obviously, Kisuke, you see, Mikey's not there. We haven't seen Mikey, we haven't seen Draken. They both are basically MIA. And Kisuke is kind of like, okay, he's like the little, he's like the second in command, you know, Kisuke just pulls up out of nowhere, like, yeah, it's kind of weird that you come in, like, you know, it's rare to see you here. I mean, you see him eyeing Takemichi, like, yeah. All right, ask him to come over and have a little, you know, sit down with Chief Yu, feel me? Chief Yu never, I mean, it will make sense. Chief Yu never got over the fact that happened, like, you know, because Kisuke is the one who orchestrated all this stuff. So, like, man, I'm never going to forgive you for that. Never. You know, so. Obviously Takemichi in his head, he was like, man, you know, rest in peace, Baizi, but like, it's kind of like, that's why Chief Yu was always so close to, you know, it's always close to Takemichi, obviously. But, you know, it kind of just made him realize, okay, wait a second, like, did you forget, like, why you're here for? Like, you know, we're here to stop Kisuke. And obviously, you know, Kisuke was like, man, I know one of you are a snitch. I know you two are in cahoots together. You guys are working, you know, especially like Kisuke is like, man, I know you couldn't like take me. I know you still couldn't get over it. It's been 12 years. You still can't go over it. You're still trying to live in body shadow, man. Like, a nigga dead. Any last words? Like, like, dang, just keep on passing the baton. Literally keep on passing the baton. Like, at least told me up to you. Bow. Shot him right in the head. Headshot. Shot Takemichi in the thigh. I'm like, wait a second. Is Kisuke actually crying and stuff? Like, is he crying? I'm like, goodbye, my hero. Bow. I guess probably since Mikey's absence, Takemichi has been the person who's like, since he's part of the upper echelon, I guess he's the one that, like, you know, became like a replacement for like Mikey. Since Mikey and Draken became MIA, I don't know what happened to them. I have no idea what happened to them, man. So I did like a little. I went back on a certain clip to see what, since I didn't see Draken or Mikey, now I understand. So pretty much, Chief Yu said that Mikey disappeared. I'm not surprised. Just even if the timeline changes, Mikey still disappears. Draken's been executed. Like that's literally the same timeline. You know, the only difference is the last timeline was that you guys were able to meet Draken before he, you know, he gets executed. So in a way, that same timeline still continues. Mikey just still disappears. Mikey still disappears. Draken still dies. You know, and oh man, that's crazy. And then one thing I was curious about what Kisuke was saying, like, because he was like, just what are you? Like, you know, it's like he was always wondering, like, how is he always a step ahead of them? Like, what are you? Like, how do you know I'm doing this? Or something like that, along the lines of that. Like, you know what I mean? It's just crazy. And obviously, he said My Hero, so obviously, he somewhat looked up to him. If he's, you know, tearing up at the end. So, dang, that's crazy, man. Where's Hina? Naoto is still part of the police force. And I like how Chief Yu at the end was saying, like, you know, I know we did some messed up stuff, you know, but at the end of the day, you know, we still, you know, hold our values, you know, what Tomen is originally supposed to be. You know, we still have Bachi's feelings, you know, deep inside us, you know, so that never went away. So, man, that was tough. You just gotta get rid of this man. Like, just get rid of him. Like, he's never going to disappear unless you actually make him disappear, man. There is no changing this fool. Like, this was a great season one finale. I'm happy to watch the last two episodes. Can't wait to like the Black Dragon arc next season. But yeah. That being said, guys, thank you guys for watching. Like, share, and subscribe. Hit that bell, stay up to date. There's more anime and, you know, season two. Can't wait for season two to come out. I'm not sure when. But yeah, when it does come out, you know, you're definitely not reacting to that. But yeah. Stay subscribed, hit the bell. If you like more content, you know, just comment down below. Especially comment below for this episode. I wanna hear your guys' thoughts about this. Dang, that was crazy. With that being said, guys, Coach out.